My name is Christina Pinto, and I'm the director here at PTHS. And along with my colleagues tonight, Afton Presley from Helen Fort Newcomb Middle School, and Kathy Montos from Crichton, Dembo Crichton, we welcome you to our 2022 Choral Festival. Yes, we are so excited that we get to be here again, as we didn't get to have our Choral Festival last year. So we are just so thrilled that we can all join together in song tonight. We had a wonderful afternoon where the students got together, all of the girls, the SSA, got together and worked on a song, and the guys, the tenors and the basses, worked on a song with Joe Barton, who's an alumni here from Pemberton. Yeah, woohoo, Joe Barton. They had a great time. We had just so much fun singing. It's great to have their voices together again. I just want to make a note. This is completely my fault that I left off Chloe Mullings from the program and Alicia Tannehill. I'm so sorry. Totally my fault. I will ask Miss Douglas if she'll make me a program for those two children, for your parent, for the parents here tonight. I apologize. That was totally my fault. Anyway, we have a really nice program tonight. The kids have worked hard to prepare their music for you, and I hope you're able to just really enjoy just hearing their voices. Some songs are really fun and upbeat, and some songs are slow and soft, but just hearing their voices together, their harmonies, and just the gentleness of the little guys and the bigness of the big guys. It's really beautiful. I hope you will enjoy our show tonight. Oh, what? Oh my word, we do have programs. Ah, yes. Here I am talking about the program and no one has a program in their hand. Wow. They're on my desk. She's bringing them out. We have plenty of programs. I'm so sorry. One of those days. Okay. It's been 2 years. We haven't had to put a program out. All right. Anyway, this is a wonderful group, Dembo Crichton, under the direction of Miss Kathy Montos, who's been teaching for how long? 43 years, you said? Wow. 43 years. So amazing job. All right. We're going to get programs and hand them out.
Thank you. Hi, good evening. My name is Afton Presley. I'm the choir director for Helen Four and Newcomb Middle Schools. I'm so glad to be here tonight. We have two wonderful pieces for you today, and we hope you really enjoy them. We're going to feature a couple soloists, Mitrell Newell and Emma Jerome in Neverending Story. And then we have a traditional spiritual for you, Little Wheel of Turning, which we hope you enjoy. We are singing in three-part harmony, so if you can try to like lean in a little bit to really hear that. In spite of having seven different rehearsal groups, this group is just amazing, and I hope you're wowed tonight by them, just like I am. All right, please enjoy.
Little wheel a turning, little wheel a turning, little wheel a turning, little wheel a turning, little wheel a turning. up there, way in the middle of the middle of the middle of the, way in the middle of the air. Little wheel of turning, turning, little wheel of turning, little wheel of turning, turning, little wheel of turning, little wheel of turning, turning, little wheel of turning, little wheel of turning, turning, little wheel of turning, little wheel of turning, turning.
Hi everyone, I'm Joe. It's great to be back here where my roots were. But what you're about to see is the men of Pemberton Township High School, Helen Ford Newcomb Middle School, and Denville Crichton Elementary School singing one piece all together. So today we got together and sang it all together. We got to workshop it. It was really cool. We got like an hour together to sing it. The guys got to bond with each other and do that through song, which in my unbiased opinion is the best way to do it. So this is I'll Make a Man Out of You.
Thank you.
That put to sea, the name of the ship was a billy of tea. Her winds blew up, her bowed it down, oh blow, my bully boys, blow. Soon may the weathermen come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tummy is done, we'll take our leave and go. She had not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a white bull bore. The captain called all hands ashore, he took that well in tow. Soon may the weathermen come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go. Before the boat had hit the water, the whale still came up and caught her. All hands aside, harpoon and butter when she dived down below. Soon may the weathermen come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go.
No line was cut, no whale was free. The captain's mind was not agreed, for he belonged to the weatherman's breed. He took that ship in tow.
Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go.
For 40 days or even more, the line was slacked and tight.
Once more,
all boats were lost, there were only four. Still that whale did go.
Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go.
As far as I've heard, the fight's still on, the line's not cut, and the whale's not done. The weatherman makes his regular call to encourage the captain, crew, and law.
Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Take our leave and go.
Select Women's Ensemble, so we're the all-women's choir at Pemberton High School, and today we are going to be singing Mr. Sandman for you guys, and I hope you enjoy.
Long Thank you.
Wasn't that so beautiful? Their lovely voices together. Oh my gosh. We love the mixed sound, but when you put all the tenors and basses together, that's like resonating, you know? It's like an army coming for you. And then you got the girls in their SSA, the soprano and alto voices. It's so beautiful. It's like angelic. I love listening to them sing, and they're putting their voices together. It's so beautiful. And they had so much fun today, right? Wasn't that fun? Collaborating together, and we had fun as teachers just picking out music and collaborating together and working on this. It was really a lot of fun to do this project. Okay, so the next group is coming out, and they're going to introduce themselves.
Hello, my name is Diane Ionescu, and I have been in choral lyrics for a very long time, and that is going to be our next group today. This group is technically called our honors group. These guys are the core of the choir, as Ms. Pinto likes to call it. So we have two selections for you guys tonight, and we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
right, now we're going to hear from our concert choir. I'm so proud of Choraliers. They did so much of that work on their own. I didn't have Beethoven's wig in my game plan at all. And they, seniors, lovely seniors, were in the library looking, and they're like, Mrs. Pinto, we have to do this. And I'm like, you can do it if you learn it yourself. And so I told them, I'm like, all right, go ahead. So they did. And I just gave us the pointers and fixed what needed to be fixed at times. But I'm like, I have other things I was planning on teaching. So you have to do that one. And they did. And they did a wonderful job. And this is a wonderful group of leaders, this Choraliers and concert choir. So good job, you guys. So proud of you. All right. And we are going to sing because why?
Because we're happy.
All right. All right, so we're going to have our final combined number. It's called We'll Rise Above. And we just want to thank all of you for coming tonight. We thank all of our parents here. You guys are so supportive. And thank you for all the parents that are helping out on the out in the concession area. Thank you. Jump in and pass out programs really fast. We are going to do our 50-50, but I want to thank our superintendent for being here, and I haven't been out there to see any other administrators that are here, and any board members that are here. I know I saw Mr. Bauer, and yes, Mr. Havers is here, and so I just want to say thank you so much for all of your support, and for your lovely children. They're so wonderful. And for 50-50 tonight, it's $86, so... Let's see what we have here. Oh, before I say this, I have to thank a few more people before I forget. Thank you, Don, for all the sound. I appreciate you setting everything up and for all of your help with that. And for media services, Mary did our program. And for we have to thank Mrs. Taglerino, who was here helping. She came back and helped us with our sound. Thank you so much. Great team here. Okay, so the number is 369-998. 369-998. You got, oh, all right, the Otis, Mr. Otis. Congratulations, that's wonderful, thank you. One last thing at the end, the Dembo Creighton will go back to Cafeteria A, and the middle schoolers will collect their things over here in the band room, and the high schoolers will go to the choir room. And I also want to thank Joe Barton for coming and helping us today, and he was helping out in the back. Oh, yeah.
When surrounded by the shades of gray, when a blue sky's out of place, when there's a hunger for a new point of view, can there be a way to hold on to a hope that good things always find a way to grow?
Rise above, see
Thank you so much, and have a wonderful evening and weekend. Have a wonderful night. Thank you. High school, go collect your things. Elementary school and middle school. You guys are dismissed.